Every year, more than 2,000 teens die in drinking and driving collisions. These could have been prevented if they made the right choice. I know this because I didn't.